So Steven Regal has laid out the challenge. Then he went back in the locker room. You saw last week on Raw, Steven Regal attacking X-Pac during his match against Steve Blackman.
Well, there's a good reason for that. Steve Regal feels that X-Pac shouldn't represent the folks of Europe as the European champion because of his American lineage. Regal feels like he's... Wait a minute!
Here's the challenger. That order he texted.
There's a guy that'll take you up on a challenge. Bradshaw. He's big. He's bad. And he's tough. Hey, Mr. Regal, you better take your helmet off.
And Bradshaw, the 300-pounder, hammering away now on Steven Regal. I guess Bradshaw, you could say, would have the home field advantage in this one.
That's right. We're in the capital of the state of Texas, Austin, Texas. And there's a big, tough Texan standing tall and representing his people.
Bradshaw taking it to Steven Regal. The question is I wonder if any of these individuals will be part of the big tournament at Survivor Series just 2 weeks from tonight to crown a new WWF champion. I understand we're going to release some names as we move throughout the evening here on Sunday Night Heat.
It will be a deadly game at Survivor Series. The WWF Championship will be decided.
Here's a cover now by Bradshaw, and Regal kicks out after two. Some of the names we know of already: The Rock, the number one contender, the Big Boss Man, Ken Shamrock, Kane, The Undertaker. We're going to have some more names tonight here on Sunday Night Heat.
Quite a field already, and look at this, I'll tell you, do not underestimate Steve Regal. In my mind, Steven Regal is one of the three best English wrestlers ever to compete in the United States. Some may say Billy Robinson. Some may say the Dynamite Kid. I say Regal belongs in that category.
Snapmare by Regal, and there's a kick to the back of Bradshaw. Folks, of course, the big story, a live interview coming up in just a little bit here on Sunday Night Heat with the heir apparent to the ownership here of the World Wrestling Federation, Shane McMahon.
Well, Shane's been the talk of Titan Tower all week. Will he be the boss of the WWF as of tomorrow? I can't wait to hear what he's got to say live.
Bradshaw missed with the big boot that time. It gave Regal an opening, and there's a great maneuver by Regal into a pinning combination, and it's over.
He got it.
Steven Regal, as quickly as that, has defeated Bradshaw.
Steven Regal, a real man's man.
Steven Regal has gone back to his roots. He started in the carnivals, taking on all comers. He took on a challenger tonight in the form of Bradshaw, and Steve Regal comes out on top. But what about this music? Good Lord.
I'll tell you what, Steven Regal and his music, big win over Bradshaw tonight. Courtney, this is something they should let you come out to ringside with.
No, I think I'll pass. I'll stick to Leonard Skinner.
Steven Regal heads back to the locker room victorious over Bradshaw. Folks, of course, the huge news tonight, though, the live interview upcoming with WWF owner Vince McMahon's son, Shane McMahon, and that story developing all weekend. Yeah.